I'm also still so fucking single because I refuse to fucking learn how to use a dating app. It seems to me that's how everybody meets each other, but a lot of people use that thing to look for sex only. Girls from my generation, you know, we're looking for a husband, that house without white picket fence, and the happily ever after, and the dog.